it's Sarah, and I am going to be doing a comparison of the Jujube Be Liked and the Super Bee as pull bags for an adult and a toddler. So, this is my Be Liked, all packed up. It counts as my purse and has all the cool stuff in it. Because we're going to the YMCA to do pool swimming lessons. So I'm walking there. So I just took one bag. So when I'm going there, my water sits in the stroller. No swinging on the desk. And then whenever we get dressed into our swimsuits, the water goes into the light, and then when I put our clothes in there, there isn't enough room for the towels, so I needed something bigger. The light would be good as a pull bag for one person if you were just by yourself. So I'm just going to show you what I have packed in here. I'm going to stand up because, hello. Okay, Mala, you do that swing on the desk. You're not a monkey. Alright, so.
So. Mudlads!
What I have in here is, this is my swimsuit in the first drink pocket. It's just a regular one-piece mommy bathing suit, I guess is what you could call it. In this second drink pocket, I have my phone, my Be Charged, and then my keys. Now, in the, let me lower this some more. Okay. I have one regular towel, just a regular bath towel. I have one baby hooded towel. I have a tutu swim top. I do have two swim diapers in here. She doesn't need diapers because she's potty trained, but the tutu swim bottoms literally fall off of her whenever I put them on. So, I have an extra pair of trainers just in case you drop hers in something. And then I have this Kaya Care wet bag. This holds our both two swimsuits, both of our towels, a pair of flip-flops that I use in the locker room. Those go in the bottom of my stroller. And then my regular shoes that I walk to the pool. Those go into the bottom of the stroller when I leave the stroller in the locker room. Then in the zip pocket in the back, I have a panty liner. This is a Party in My Pants. I have two breast pads. These are Wolby Buck. I have my inhaler. I have a lock if I do decide to use the locker at the gym. I have a chapstick. I have a sunscreen stick. Alright, so that is the Be Liked. I haven't had this bag very long. I've just carried it maybe 5 or 6 times out, but I really do. I like this print. It's one of my favorite regular Jujube prints. Alright, so I just got this one today. It's going to be our new swim bag whenever we go together. So there's two drink pockets right here. In the middle here, there is a zip pocket, it goes up like a little past my wrist. On the back side, side, there is a just a one-snap opening. Probably whenever I start taking the baby to swim lessons, I'll put a change pad in here. I don't need anything like that right now. And inside there's a key fob. There is two big mesh pockets right here. And on the other side, there is this zip pocket, solid pink side. What I'm going to put in this zip pocket is my sunscreen, my chapstick, my breast pads, panty liner, my locker lock, and then my inhaler. I'm gonna fold back up my wet bag. I think I'm just gonna put my wet bag in this mesh pocket with maybe the trainer in there too. Alright. In the next mesh pocket, I am going to put swim diapers. No, you didn't swing like a monkey, huh? And then her top in here. Oh, the swim diapers are Grovia. You probably have a hard time finding the print because they don't print it anymore if you want one. And then my swimsuit will fit in this mesh too. So those are giant. those are giant. Pockets. So probably if we were actually going to like a water park or something, I'd probably put sunscreen in this pocket instead of our swimsuits. Alright, and then I'm going to put our towels in here. I'm going to put my water. My water actually does not fit in the bottle pocket. It can, you have to really wiggle it in there, but then you can't, it's really hard to take it out because of this silicone sleeve. So that'll go over here in the side. My phone. I think I'm just going to put it into this zipper pocket. It has a solid pink on the inside also. Thank you. Then my wallet and my keys are going to go on the key fob. Okay. I really wish that the light had a key fob in it. That'd be amazing. And maybe a mesh pocket or two. Alright, so so I can still fit another towel or two in here. I probably will have to when the baby starts getting in the water. So I actually don't have any. I didn't put anything in the bottle pockets. So there's still more room for bottle pockets. Oh, you know what? I will end up putting a sippy cup in one of the bottle pockets. Forgot about that, but I'll be tomorrow. I have to put a sippy cup in there. And then I will also have my sunglasses. I'll probably put that in the other bottle pocket because I put them in the case. So this is the Sea Punk Super Bee. And I really like it. I really like these narwhals. I have two of them on the front. And then here I have like on this little strip of fabric. I've got both of them. And then these narwhals are so cute. I have two of them up here at the top. And then I have two peekaboo narwhals. have had a nap like 3 hours ago. I finally gave up like 30 minutes ago trying to put her to bed. So that's why she's crying and like the smallest things. But yeah, I have two peekaboo narwhals that are hiding like behind this little flap. I thought it was so cute. And then, I'm not going to say anything else about Super B besides my print placement. So, if you don't want to watch, you can stop watching here. Look at the little octopus peeking out. I have, I think, three. I have another one in this corner. And then I have another one over here. How cute is that? Little octopus peeking over the edge.
Mommy.
Really like this print. But, alright, that's all I have to say right now. Peekaboo! I will be doing a review of the Super Bee once I use it a few times. I'm still not sure about the bee light either, and I've used that several times. So I'll do a review on both of these once I've used them a few more times. Alright. I think that's it. If you have any questions, ask in the comments. And if you like this video, subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.